Hi guys, and welcome back to an episode of Green Hell. So, yeah, he's decided. And there is something I actually want to do. So I decided that I'm gonna make a new base on the other side of this island. I'm not gonna destroy this one. I have some mud over here. I wonder if I can carry it using this method. Yes, we can, but only two. You actually have to get them out of there, drop them there, like that, you know. Those bricks all look the same. I mean, there is no difference between them. So I'm getting washed by the rain. Let's try to wash ourselves. Perfect. Yeah, this is what I'll actually do. I'm gonna make another base on the other side of this island. Oh, so you can actually carry quite a lot of them with using this method. I went ahead and get some. Whoa! Are my bricks flying? I think I just lost one of them into the water. Am I right? No. Here it is, go out. It seems that. It sounds that I actually lost one of them. I hear steps. I'm not sure if the alligator can come over here. Although I guess he can. I think he can. Not 100%. Okay, I have a bunch of big logs around here. Take three or max. It's not the same thing. Okay. Here is where I'm gonna build all of my mud mixers. Although I have these two on the other side, I'm gonna let them there. I'm gonna build new ones. Why not? Where the heck is the... Oh my god. I know that on this side of the island, I think I'm gonna get attacked by the morons up here, over here. Perfect. One, two. Although I need a lot of logs. These big logs. I can't destroy this base without destroying the entire base, so this is actually not gonna happen. Got like five more left over here. Can only hope that this will be enough. There is a lot of wood logs and stuff like that in this wood, so not that a big deal. This is a great update. I love this update. You know, this is by far the best update after this new part of the map with this island. I think I have two of them already. Let's take mud. Actually amazed how they figure out how to make this animation with the mud and stuff. stuff like that. I'm gonna make a bunch of bricks. Now let's turn on the other way. Get water. Do that. The ash is the actual issue. You know? I need more big logs. Let's just cut more. And I think some proteins are not that badly needed. Okay, we found I'm just looking around. Try not to get ambushed by some animals. Got big log. Got some small ones also. We only need the big ones right now. It's about to start raining pretty soon. Another annoying stuff is that actually this guy is getting tired pretty fast. I mean, I don't like this at all. You are getting tired so fast, I mean, way too fast, you know. Okay, I need big logs, where do we find? None of them around here? Okay, found some over here. You need 8, I need like 6 more. I'm gonna get like 4 from this spot in here. Okay, let's drop them here. Can I get more rope? No, I can't. I'm gonna get this long one. I'm gonna need a lot of rope also. This is with this one. Will give me some big logs. I got 4. Let's take that and that. If I can remember this place, because there is full of rope, I'm gonna find it anyway later on. Oh, don't. Where is it? I lost one of them. I don't know. They landed so far from. Oh my god. Now I lost. Where are the others? They are right here. Actually. And let's see if this technique still works. Although I'm almost at 50 kilos. So this is all I can take right now. At least I got my logs. Most of the trees and bushes I cut off before building the other base down there, before this patch, have grown back for some unknown reason. Okay. Let's finish the other one too. Like that. Oh, I'm missing one. How is this even possible? Where is the other one? I thought I had like 6 of them. Why am I missing? One log. Need one log. I should probably eat some mushrooms for carbs. Since they are here. And this guy drink. Harvest. Eat. This fan will make me sick. Is this one that gives me big logs? I think so. Nice. Let's take all this, please. The freeze, I mean. And I got one, two. This guy. Where is the other one? There are always too big and too long. I'm gonna take all this back to my base. To my new base. I think starting a new base is actually the better idea than destroy the other one. I worked so hard for the other one and I do not want to destroy it. Just like that. So, okay, you are tired and you got some leeches. I see. Oh! Where the hell? Did I just go too far? I think so. Okay. Let's put these guys over here. Take one of the logs. Insert it. Now let's get some mud. Do I still have ash? I don't think. No, I don't. Let's mix this one and then we're gonna wash ourselves. Okay, mix this one too. Like that. Perfecto. Let's get rid of the leeches. Can you, if you go into the wash? No, you don't get washed. No, I get washed. Where is the crocodile? Let's hope he will not gonna visit us pretty soon. So I think I'm gonna start building up here. I don't see the reason for not to. Okay, bamboo frame. I'm gonna place one like that, right next to this rock. And I think, oh, you know what? This is bad. Let's destroy this. Let's try again. Maybe if I jump on the rock to have a better view. For the area. I want it maybe like that so I can place. Oh, I can't place another one next to this one because of this stupid rock. Why is this rock has to be here? I don't know. Like that, maybe? It has to be a better spot. Get the other one. Come on. Come on. Okay, I need the roof. Luckily we've got some sticks up here. Okay. And now we have to place some rope. And we managed to craft ourselves the first frame. I know there is another rope somewhere down here, but I can't see. Okay, see. Okay, now let's try to place another one. Yes, it works. Next works like that. Works one up there. There is. I'm gonna make this base a little smaller, a little bit smaller than the others. I built. It's still going to be in the back of my base. And the main entrance will be on the other side. I see you're you got tired. Okay. Behind here, probably I'm gonna place a shed. A mud shed. Okay. Nice and easy. I got 3 logs from 1 tree. Isn't this new? I mean, you usually get like 2 from 1 tree. Now I got 3 for some reason. Now I need small ones. 1 minute. Okay, let's cut some of the this guys. Nice indeed. And this one. I think I'm gonna need a new axe pretty soon. Like now. And I don't think I have enough stones. Actually, I have no stones at all. Okay, like that. There's the rope. We have another one. Keep giving me the small ones. I don't need them. See? It's wasting my time. And let's cut one more. I'm so freaking tired. My guy is about to die. Like that. Some rope. I think we actually did something here that looks acceptable, in my opinion. Now I should probably go and sleep and recover my stamina, because why not? This guy is about to die of being tired. Let's just sleep. Okay, we are full on. Now let's check to see what do we need to eat. Let's just eat carbs. This all gonna go bad anyway. I need to drink a lot of water, like from here. What? Why did it just took that? I'm gonna destroy this and this. Drop the bone, I don't need, I have hundreds of them. What else do we need? We still need carbs. Oh, I got parasites. If you eat with your dirty hands, you get parasites. And now I need to find the stupid mushrooms to get rid of the parasites. This is... Oh my god. Now I got shot by my own freaking traps. I need to find mushrooms to heal my parasites. I got some bones, stupid ass bones. Where I'm going to... of course, every single time you need mushrooms, you won't find them. Of course you can't find them. Gives you energy, but no... I think I just destroy my own
stupid piece of shit.
Everything is going wrong. I don't have rocks, I have a stupid parasite because I eat it. I just heard the caiman. Just run, run. I need to run from that guy. Okay, we are back. Let's make ourselves a new axe. Okay, stone blade. Now let's craft this with... I don't have stupid rope. My stupid rope. Craft. Place this one and make the stupid axe. Why is it still dark? Is this supposed to be daylight already? I got myself a new... Now you need to make so many campfires for the that mud. Okay, I need bandages. For some reason I'm hurt by my own stupid arrow trap. So... Ash dressing take. Inspect ourselves in here. Let's use this guy. My armor is broken on this hand. I don't care that much. Do I have more wounds? No, hide. What else? Dude, you have stupid leeches. Can you believe I can't remove this leech? Okay. You have so many things to do that I already forgot. I need to find the stupid mushrooms. Finally, we have them. Let's get rid of that parasite. I'm gonna eat the other one too. Anyway, it will despawn pretty soon. What else do I need? I have full card. I need just some fats and some meat. I think I have that proteins in here. Let's drink. My base is actually a mess, you know. I'm gonna take that too. I have so much stupid charcoal. In fact, I should probably start fires again. Okay, okay. Oh my god, you have so much stuff to do. I mean, we are busy as hell right now with this new update.
Bitch! Yes, yes, yes!
You are happy. For a stupid fire. Okay, should I probably take three of this with me since we are going there? Why not? Why not? Let's just drop them in here. Do this guy, and we need some water, of course. Like that, and then place it there. I'm getting water from the directly from the dirt, you know. Oh. Okay, now destroy. I want to wash myself, you know, just because. Okay. Let's continue. So, let's try to place more of these guys. One there. I think I need to cut this bush. And this one too. And this guy. I think we always actually got three big bamboo logs, but I forgot. But there was always three looks from one back of three. I haven't played this game for a month or so I forgot that you actually get three logs. And now we need the you know what, I did a terrible mistake, I did not save the game for quite a while, so if I die I lose everything, all the progress. And I think that's bad. That's actually very, very, very bad. Let's place the roof. A rope. Even if that I don't have more rope, I think I have some here. Let's take all this rope. Okay. So much stuff to do in this game right now. One more over there. Should I go further? No, I want to place that one over there. That's... what the... I'm getting bugged as hell. Okay, dude, place that stupid bamboo log. Give me the other one. Okay, let's get 5 sticks. 2, 3, 4, 5. My base is kind of starting, it's starting to look great, I think. I like it. My new base. Let's check out the bamboo seed. Perfect. And another one, which doesn't fit over here because of this stupid log over here. This one. So, at least I have one. Okay, let's go here and save the game. Why? Because it's important. This is by far the most important stuff I have to do in this game. Saving it every single time. I need to remove this. This. Mud bricks all over the place. Okay. One. Oh my god, so big I can't see. Shit. That's nice. Come on. We are almost full. Okay, we have quite a few bricks. I need, I think. Okay. Let's start cutting more trees. This is quite a nice spot for a new base. I like it. You know? I really, really like it. You need to wait for the leaves to despawn so you can actually take your sticks. Come on! You need to place a rope. What the hell I'm Something is pushing me up. Do I have more rope? No. I have so much rope on the other side. Not you. Are these longs? Yeah, 2, 3. And the other one, 4. Just stay there. Yeah, this is stupid. You get stuck in the those two logs down there. Okay. Let's just remove the sticks out of our way. Like that. And we got a shield. Now, my main question is, what shall we do in here? I mean, obviously, I can't place a shield over here. Now I can. Oh, they despawn after a while. Okay. GG, developers. You actually solved this issue with the trees. They despawn after a while. That's pretty damn nice. I love that option. Just place this guy over there. I love that. I love that. That's really nice. That's actually pretty nice. All three of them. Okay, I need those guys. 2, 3. And give me the 4th. Give me my stick. 5, 4. I need 5. 3, 4. One more. Let's cut this one too. So after a while, after you cut the trees, after a while the stump disappears. Which is nice. 4, 1 more, 5, okay. That, you see, I'm getting blocked by something invisible. And I don't know what it actually is. Let's drop in here. And I need more rope. Definitely need more rope. See? How stupid is this? There is something invisible that blocks me. It seems that I got none of the natives, the tribes, they don't like attack me for some reason. That's fine because I'm building right now. I don't have time to fight them. I really do not want to fight them. Let's get all the rope we can. I think in the future episodes we need to go for to find a cave so you can get some iron and make the iron tools. I don't know, maybe next episode. I wonder if I think we can make an iron axe, but in order to melt the iron I need a furnace or something like that. I'm 100% that I need a furnace. So, oh, this is going to be perfect. I mean, I really love my new base in here. When we'll cover this in mud, it will be amazing, trust me. All of these bamboo trees were cut by me in building the other base on the other side of the this new map area, side of the river, lake, I don't know what is that. Over there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, exactly 5. Let's place the rope. I need another shed. Let's wait for these guys to despawn. And I really like this. I'm not sure if I should go further away. Don't know this, that if that actually worth. But I don't know. I have this rock over here. And yes, this is my new base, guys. So I'm gonna thank you all for watching. And if you enjoyed, don't forget to smash the thumbs up button. And if you want to see more, don't forget to subscribe. Next episode, we're gonna fill this out with mud, all the walls. And we're gonna start to populate this with some storage boxes and all the other stuff that we can make from the mud. So yeah, thanks for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one. Bye bye.